Welcome back to the J-Play Playalong of Kirby 64. In the last part, Eostar was actually kind of scary. I mean, for a planet that looks like rock candy, it actually had volcanoes, and for the most part, it kind of looked like Angel Island. Only except it was a planet, and it had exploding volcanoes at the end rather than at the beginning. But now that's over, and we're off to Shiver Star, which... I hate to rain on your parade, but it's just Earth and the moon. Look at it. It suffered an ice age, and... I don't know. Maybe this is during the ice age. That's why it looks like that. Has that gray filter over it. And the clouds are moving faster than they should be, but... Oh, and the music's really sad, too. Okay. Yep, we're definitely in for a bad time. All this gray. Give me that bomb. Okay. So, the reason... Get out of here! Try to explain! I haven't been recording. The reason I haven't been... Oh my god, search missiles so early. Okay. So, the reason I haven't been recording so often is because I've been trying to fight off this... Not infection, but it's like a cold, just a regular cold, and my throat is full of phlegm, and it really won't allow me to talk properly, and that's always a bad thing. Ooh, ice! I don't think we've shown off ice yet. Ah, just regular ice, anyway. We've shown off refrigerator. Oh, what? What? Oh, now I won't be able to get the... Stop that. There we go. Ice and rock. We're curling? That seems uncontrollable, really. We freeze everyone to come into contact with. We have the ice kick. I kind of want to show off fire and ice, but it's largely useless, I think. Where are you going? Kick penguins. I like penguins. Like, they're my second favorite bird next to falcons. I had a huge, attachment to penguins in high school. I'm not sure why. That shouldn't have happened. I should have kicked that. Whatever. It's okay. Fly around. Yeah. Oh. Oh, boy. No. Get away. Okay, are these like pterodactyls? You just flew straight through an ice cube. I hope you're proud of yourself. That's actually a pretty impressive feat, all things considered. Oh snap, it's another one of these things. It's probably gonna go even faster than the minecart though. Oh yeah, it's way faster. And the camera doesn't help. Not very much. Okay. Oh, wow. Say what? Oh, wow, you can go straight over it. I don't think I was supposed to, though. Thought I was gonna get hit. Nope. Can't do that. Huh. Hey, cool. Ah, no. That's all damage. That's all damage down there. Don't let that happen. You just keep warning me, Waddle Dee, and I'll keep jumping for... Oh, okay, never mind. What's going on here? Oh, gosh! I am not optimally equipped for this! Not at all! I say that, and then I continue to... Oh, god, no. Okay. And then I continue to, destroy. Oh, god. Wait, was there a thing in there? Oh, it's up there, isn't it? I don't have fire! I don't have fire! Guys! This is a problem. Because that's where one of the crystal shards was, I'm pretty sure. And I needed to melt it. Oh, what the- I don't remember this part. Do I take damage? Because, you know, super cold water? No, it doesn't look like it. No? It's just a hidden bit there? Okay. I'm not sure what purpose that serves, but, you know, it's there. How you guys doing? I hope that I'm not recording too slowly for you guys to hold your attention. You stop that! I don't know who you are! Oh, wow, that's really heavy. Underwater. Okay, let's not. He vanished. He's just gone. Yeah, I'm a little worried that I'm not recording quickly enough, and that I'm starting to fall out of the recording thing, but I hope that's not the case. I wonder what Ice Needle looks like. Well, we'll find out eventually, I guess. Let me know if you want to see all the combinations, because I'll try and get that together. Along with getting the rest of the crystal shards. I don't know, maybe those should be separate videos. Okay, so this curling ability is turning out to be kinda useful. Also, these levels are getting really long. No, I could have found out Ice Needle! I could have. Is there okay, yeah, there is. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna get regularized, and then walk off screen a little. And hopefully that guy will reappear? Yes. Let's go. I don't know what to call that, but it's green and blue, my favorite colors. Oh yeah, ice skating, that's right. No wait, this is Ice and Cutter, this isn't Ice and Needle. You fool! Oh. Oh, okay, so the actual skating doesn't hurt them. It's the jumping that does it. Take that. I'm sick of your crap. Can we? No, we can't. Okay. This is fine. We can go through with ice. Ice spray, ice, whatever. Come on, push that. Push that rock that's not even really a rock. It's more like a... Ooh. That was a rather harsh way to go. Yeah, that's not even a rock, really. It's more like an octagonal prism or something. Oh, no! I didn't see that coming. Oh, I recognize those enemies. Those also show up in Return to Dreamland. And they do the same thing. Oh, snap, it's an ice witch. I think. Let's get that card. Let's miss that card. Let's get some food. Food. That's not. So, I took a look at the tally of enemy info cards I have, and all I have is a paltry 7 out of however many levels we've done so far. It's a little sad. A little saddening. Is there a... No, there isn't. Dang. That would be a good place to put it, though. Can we just take all these crystal shards? Please? I'm sure they're part of the original. Is there something up here? Maybe? No. Nothing. Okay. That's okay, I guess. Up into the sky, then! No. No. Just keep going. You know, escape velocity. And the clouds are suddenly solid. Or maybe Kirby's just that light. That he can walk on crystallized water. Okay. That's also Cutter. Let's not skate here, please. Where there are... Get out. Yeah, where there are giant holes in the ground. Oh, no! Get over here. This is probably a bad idea. Explosive snowman? We can jump. It's okay. We can't explode, though. Not voluntarily. And that's a problem. Especially when you've got... Oh, gosh! These guys. What exactly is that? Oh, snap! I saw that crystal shard. That's pretty smart. That's pretty smart. Can we go this way? Oh, that is solid ground. Cool. Okay. However, I don't know if there's a hole down there. That'd be pretty mean if there was. Okay. This is a neat level. I don't think I've ever gotten this far, actually. Not by myself. Ooh, is that a... Oh, okay. Yeah, that's food. That's food. I don't know how to feel about that. That current, it just... First it takes you up, and then it pulls you down, and then when you start floating, it takes you up again. And it's really weird. That's gonna be something to take heed of. No, that's not what I wanted to say. It's something you gotta watch out for, because I'm sure there's gonna be like a very dangerous part later on in you involving that. Can we? No? Okay. No crystal shards over there. I'm very... Whatchamacallit about crystal shards now. Oh, God! No, just go straight down again. Oh, that's not down! What's going on? Oh! It's the way he's facing. Okay. Yeah, we can do that. Okay. There you are! I knew there was one around here. And... straight... even higher into the sky. Have we reached the atmosphere yet? I mean, escape velocity shouldn't be that hard to reach, not with someone as light as Kirby. Yeah, take that. Oh, I got the freeze again! Cool. This might be actually a good idea. Oh, God. A little closer? Yes, okay. I was close enough. Good. Get out. Shrinking platforms. Not good. Oh! Should know better than to have people... Oh my God, I saw my life flash before my eyes! That is bad. That's very bad. Don't shoot up. Oh! Watch yourself, buddy! Okay. This is okay. Like, we're getting more shards than we have been. This is good. I like this. Because it means less backtracking. Even though there's gonna be a lot of backtracking, regardless of what I do. Yeah, you put the bomb on your head, and suddenly the snow appears. Oh, get that. And then again, this is Kirby. No, there's nothing to get. Bam. Look at you. There a crystal shard over on the right? No. There's just always the tiny little star. The lack of lives carrying over from the previous sessions doesn't seem to be bothering me as much as I thought it would. And that's... I guess that's okay. It's not as much of a problem as I made it out to be in the previous sessions either. I've already got another extra life and... Oh, okay. Yeah, take that so I can float across here easily. Watch there be one... Okay. Well, I was right. There was one, even though that wasn't what I was talking about. I was talking about these air currents. Ow. Yep, this is the air. This is the tricky part I was talking about. Take that. Anyhow. Oh. Can we not? Can we just jump? No, we can't just jump. Watch you, Sparkman! Get out. Okay. Is that a... No, that's not a crystal shard. Looks like one, but it's the wrong shade of blue. Oh! I didn't know he jumped that high! Excuse you! These guys are definitely a step up from the yellow ones in Return to Dreamland. RTD. Oh. Those guys just in the same spot, no matter what. But Zoka, this isn't okay. This isn't okay. What the heck? Let's not. Oh crap. Oh dear. This may be the first mini boss I die to. Oh. Okay. Yikes. No. You stop that. Only because these guys are coming at me so quickly that I don't have time to put the bomb hat on. Okay. Okay, here we go. Yeah. We can still use enemies. It's okay. Ha! It'll take longer, because the enemies don't do nearly as much as power combos. Will you stop just trying to hover over me? Oh, no! There's no way I'm gonna be able to get in there. I think I need yellow and orange. That's the lightning rod, right? That's yellow and... Okay. Dang, that was at the end of the level, too. Let's get that card! Maybe that'll cheer me up a little. Jumping right on it! I'm getting better at that aiming thing. I think. Maybe. Let's not kid ourselves. Also, that danger no trespassing sign. This is definitely Earth. Done in Kirby style. Because now we're in the city. Look at this town. This place looks straight up Coconut Mall. Again, during Kirby style. So is this maybe like a... Oh. Okay, is this like a... Whatchamacallit? Ow. Take that! No. We want that. Quick bomb cutter. Excuse you? Explosive ninja stars! What? This is cool. This is really cool. Oh, they disappear, and then they reappear on the opponent as soon as they hit. That's amazing! Okay, stop being a goof. Ouch, you're getting hit all over again, and you're losing track of your... You're losing track of your thoughts again. Yeah, so I'm curious if this is a... There we go. Took, like, forever. If this is a mall sort of place. No, not just a mall, but... A alternate universe mall that is like, yeah, we fell victim to that previous... Oh, this is hard. I forgot how hard commentary is. There you are. I thought you'd be around here somewhere. Oh. Ninja stars don't work on Gordos. Nothing works on Gordos. You should know this by now. Still. Can we... No? No. It falls on the rock. Okay. Frontal attack is no good. Ooh. An elevator. Yeah, so this is definitely a sort of... I'm gonna be a mall, except post-apocalyptic mall, which there's no one around except for these gear people and people that want to push rocks on me. Yeah, this is definitely post-apocalyptic. Hey, it's the frog. Nope. Can't let you. Right in the forehead. That's gotta hurt. Like, it hurt enough to have a ninja star sticking out of your forehead. But then it explodes. That's... Oh, I think those things cut... I'm gonna try and see if those things... Oh, no. I didn't think he was going to... Oh. Yeah, they do cut the strength. Okay. Get out. Okay. Any crystal shards? Maybe? No? Okay. So yeah, there's a second reason why I haven't been recording as often, and that's because I got a PS4 and... Oh. And Warriors Orochi 3, which I intended to play through to completion again, because it's ultimate, and not just the original. And there's a whole bunch of new content in it, and it's sucking up all the time that I don't dedicate towards, work. Oh! Right in the forehead. Even though I can't see, I used his own bomb against him! I am the master of explosives now! Uh-oh. Can we just... No, it doesn't work. Ugh! No! Stop harassing me! Stop it! Okay, now we have a little bit of breathing room. A little! Also, you can... you can float indefinitely, can you? Okay. And the... Wow. So, guy sort of doesn't have any, invulnerability frames. You can just sort of do that all day. Adeline! My babe! What's this now? Okay, so we've got a peach, we've got a cherry, we've got a turnip. I'm not sure what those things are, but it seems that her magic drawings don't work on anything that's not an easel. At least not yet. Maybe she'll get a little bit more skill. Oh. Okay. So this is another one of those puzzles. You have to know what to do. And then maybe hit the switch. Okay, so this one, we know that the peach is pink, and then I don't know what that other one was. The cherry's red, and maybe this one? Yeah! We did it! Awesome! Thank you, Adeline! You're number one! Alright, cool. Can I... Oh no, they're too fast. No, they just eat it right up. Ah, weapons flash. That's. So every time I play this game, I wonder why. Why do I not play this game more often? It's like, this game is really fun. Can we, yeah, oh, that would have been an instant death for sure. Oi! Ugh. Okay. No, that's fine. I kind of deserved that one because I didn't see the stony there. I think that's his name. I'm pretty sure. Oh, that's a lot slower. I'm at a disadvantage. I mean, the flight speed is the same, but the throwing is not. Not at all. Okay, so I don't feel so bad about missing out on Fire Sword. Because this guy's kind of cool. Can we possibly get the third crystal shard? I don't know where it is, but there's food. Wait a second, did they hide it in one of these pipes? I bet they did. Ouch! I thought I got that guy. What happened? Can we come back down again? Yes. Give me that. Give me that sweet, sweet food. So is it just the silver ones? I think so. Aha! Uh-huh. Get over here, you! I missed twice. I shot him and I missed. Can we? There we go. Okay. No, my... Ah! My suspicions were all for naught. Yes. Get out. Nothing. Nothing. I think I heard a star. Wait a second. Oh, yeah, there's just one more of those guys. I think. Or not. Yes! Okay, yeah, I was right. Ah! Hey, those guys give spark, huh? Oh, okay. Gotta jump. Come here, you. There's nothing there! And I keep falling on gears! This is a bad time! Huh? Oh! Oh wow, that was immediate! Not like King Dedede's castle, in which you just... gave it a second, and then they appeared. No, this one's immediate. Ugh. Stop falling on enemies, man! Okay, gotta take precautionary... Wow, these levels are really long. Oh, it's starting up again. My nose is starting to get stuffed again. Oh, wow. Oh, they aim. Oh, they aim for where you're going to be! Oh, this... Okay, we're okay. We're okay. Safe spot? Safe spot. Safe space. Here we go. Wow, they really do lead their shots. How do you... How? Oh, boy. Okay. Okay, so, just right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, you're gonna be fine. Oh, look at you! Can we? No? Okay. Safe spot, though. I want that food! I want that food! Oi! Is there one in there? No! Okay. We did it. We're safe. Wow, that's a really dangerous last room. Also, we're outside. I'm not sure eating outside is the best idea, but we got a card, so it's okay. I hope moisture doesn't take it, because that would suck. We got all three crystal shards in that level. Cool. All right. Nice, nice, nice. All right. Next up, 2D plane trees. I see that. Are we dealing with the blizzard yet? Because I'm pretty sure there's a blizzard or something. Hey, food! Yeah! I'm not sure if that was boned meat or chocolate. Or chocolate boned meat. The factory! I love this level! Holy crap! Everything about this song! Everything about this level! The challenge! Yes! Everything! Holy crap! I can't tell you how much this song means to me. Oh! Oh, we got scary looking missiles now. I think those are torpedoes. What are they doing out of water? Okay. Firebird? Meat explosive. Huh? Oh yeah, you can drop through those floors. Dung. Wait. Oh, that's not something you can go through. Right, oh, great. Okay, so I gotta figure that out. It's probably gonna be like, pull these switches! Or push this switch! Or do something. I'll figure it out later, because I don't want to die in the factory, even though that's a very likely possibility. Oh, excuse me. Ah! Okay. Yikes. Can we not? Oh no, we have to though. Ah, I was hoping to avoid that. Dung. No, okay. Yeah, nothing here. Except extra life, but again, nothing here. Drop through. What's this? It's a conveyor belt. With an axe on it! Why? Why would you put everyone in danger? So I gotta figure that out. I don't know what that is. Probably... No, it's not even a bomb. Oh! Whoa. DDD. Why couldn't you just take the stairs like a normal person? Also, I can't... Why are you not using my ninja stars? You can do that, you know. Oh! Oh, don't die. Okay. Yeah, you use the hammers to break down the doors. First, you gotta see the doors. Okay, here we go. Ouch. You can do it. You can tank it. It's okay. And jump. And jump. You can't float because I'm using you as a mount currently. And that would be a little too broken, even though Kirby can do just the same. However, oh gosh. Okay. I wonder. Let's just take this out of the realm of the game for a second. Do you think that because DDD has he's larger and he has a greater O2 capacity, there we go, that he can float indefinitely like Kirby can't? Do you think that would be a good it's probably not a good enough incentive for like a New Game Plus or anything like that. But it would be pretty neat to play as DDD in Kirby 64. Granted, you'd have to go around and create an alternate path or something. One of these is gonna go off. One of these is unstable. I don't know which one it is. Gordos. Take that. Can we get in there? No, there's nothing up there. Nothing. Sir Kibble, I'm going to need you to take this. Nothing? Oh, really, nothing. But if you keep your eyes open, there's definitely going to be something. Okay. Safe spot. There we go. Nope. I probably should have taken that later. Kibble, what are you doing? You know that when you jump like that and you do this, your attack's not gonna go anywhere. Come on. Ouch. No, okay. But that would be a really insidious spot right there to put a crystal shard. And I'm kind of glad that they didn't. Oh, it's a black cat. It's a black cat. It cost a black cat. Except it's not his path. That is the superstition, right? You cross a black cat's path, and you get the bad luck. Not necessarily the cat itself. And he's sort of staying in that stasis pod, so I think we're good. Can't trick me, Mr. Zap Zap Zap. What is that? Who is that? It looks like an evil witch. Kinda. Okay. So now we're down here. Okay. Can we not? There's lava down there. I'm scared, guys. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Kind of stood still for that one. No rising lava. But we could just, you know, bop him. Okay. I heard the jingle. Where is it? Is it over here? No. Okay. Yikes. Kirby cannot go very far. Yeah, it's up there. We need cutter and electricity. Oh. We do not have spark. Meaning we need that. Ah. Oh. Okay. Oi. You stop that. Mr. Nova Place looking enemy. I'm sure that's like a superstar thing. Superstar inspiration. Okay, so the crushies are here, and this is probably the most infamous part of the factory. This getting crushed. I thought this was gonna show up in the next level. Okay, that was a little too close for comfort. Let's get out of here. There's the second one though. Yeah, have fun. We can do this. Don't be scared. Slide. Just slide right on in. Also, don't bounce up to the point where you can get crushed again. Because that would suck. Okay, here we go. I have a feeling that this is the one. Oh, and it is the one. Holy, okay. So don't waste any time. Just go. Okay. I couldn't even see that one. Oh shit. Okay, yep, I died. I thought that was a safe spot. It's not. Yep, the factory will do that to you. You think you're safe, and then you're not. And then, what do? You can't do. Nothing will let you do. Not in here. And go. Okay, now don't make the same mistake. Don't do it. Go! Okay, we're safe. Don't slide kick like a dumb, because I know you want to. Do we want EM field? I think we want EM field. Ha! I almost slid into that. That would have sucked. Okay, giant AoE, here we go. Ha! Nice try. Do we want giant EM field though? I think we want something. Oh, duh. I forgot about this part. Okay, here we go. Oh, run away from the robots. This is an entire chase sequence. Okay, bone meat. We're at full health. We don't need it. Okay, full health. Still don't need it. Can we get the shard? And then get over there! Okay, we did it. Oh no! Kappa! I'm gonna step on your head and... Ah! What? What was that? You really gotta hightail it! There is no forgiveness with this place! Okay, oh, I mean, that's really close. That's super duper close. Can I like destroy you for all the pain you've caused? You caused me 2 deaths today, and that's not something I'm proud of. Ah, food, I didn't need it. Oh snap, it's giant fighting robot time. Let's go. Okay, this thing is super silly looking, but this right here, ow, I didn't know you did rocks. Why would you, oh, no, ouch, I slid into it, man. Don't grab. This was the most memorable robot, boss for me, other than the final one. Oh, goodness. Okay, this is fine. That's not fine. Oh! Okay, I'll take that trade. I shouldn't, though. Because, okay. One more time. There we go. We got him. Alright, now take off into your second form. Oh god! Oh god, I didn't know he'd go. It was this way, not this way. Okay, 1, 2. There we go. That's the one we want. Oh god! Missiles? Okay. There we go. Don't touch him. Just... Oh! Watch out! He's up to something! What is he doing? What is he doing? What is he doing? What is he doing? Oh, gosh! Ow! Ow! Like, ow! Guy! Huh? No! Nope. Missiles again! Oh no! The first two came faster than the others. Ah. Oh, we can do that. We can do that. Okay. Just need to be in the right spot. Uh-huh. Okay. Ugh. Are we doing better? Yeah! Yeah, we're doing better. We're reading on your patterns. Trying to follow me. No. Go ahead, launch two missiles. Oh, launch four missiles. That's even better. Ouch! Oh, you forced me to spit it out! You forced me to spit it out! Damn! Yes! Yes! Watch out, he's still up to something. No. Okay. Oh! Wow! He doesn't explode! He just sits there! He just waits for me to take the shard! Wow, that was actually pretty rough. So, in the next part of the J-Play play-along of Kirby 64, we're gonna head off to Parts Unknown. And I guess, can we take the robot? Did we learn from the last part? No? Oh snap! It's Ribbon's home planet! We gotta hurry! It's being corrupted! Everyone, gather together your strength at the very last moment! It's time for one final push! Or, you know, one final bounce. I don't think Kirby's gonna be in any shape to take on... friggin', what's it called? Ripple Star?
Aria informs you that the corruption of Gargos has covered the world. A permanent portal has opened to the astral plane. Because of your efforts against Omen, you have weakened the Shadow Lord. Now seize this opportunity and destroy him.